yet another magical morning where we start out with the Divine Energy Oracle. I haven't used it for a while, so I'm very excited to use it. Yesterday's daily reading was magical. Very, very magical. Yeah. Forgive and forget. Oh. I mean, it fits well with yesterday's, because the energy did come up with someone who might have said something to you or triggered you. But it was actually because there was value in that lesson. Shine your light. It was reversed, so some of you guys are afraid of shining a light. Don't be afraid of shining a light. Change tracks. I just paid attention to that on the back here. Change tracks. If something is not working in your life, it's because you need to change tracks. For some reason I had this, like, maybe it has something to do with music. If you are someone who is sad, and if you're listening to sad music, it just fuels the sadness. That's just one thing I want to say. Okay. What is the message or energy for today? One more. Address your addictions. Burst out of your cocoon. Isn't this beautiful? Address your addictions can be self-sabotage. It can be you holding yourself back from your dreams and desires. It can be habits holding you back. Overindulging, overeating, overdrinking. Or not eating enough. Or eating the wrong things. It can be self-hate if you're talking shit to yourself all the time. If you're pulling yourself down. I think that it's a very, very valuable lesson that we are learning right now. To talk, you know. I don't know why I heard simpler. Simpler. Talk simpler to yourself. I forgot to give you guys a vision, like I spoke about yesterday, so let's tap into this energy and let's see. I heard someone say crushing hearts, as a crushing, like you're squeezing. Someone said squeezing, like trying to make you understand better. So maybe you feel that someone squeezed your heart. Be yourself. Dancing in the dark, which could come down to this energy of hiding. You're dancing where no one can see you, but you're actually supposed to dance where people can see you. This can also just be metaphorically that inside of you, like you're shining bright when you're alone, but when you're together with people. If you're creating something, you don't see how much you shine. So you dull your light in a way. I heard someone say swimming with the fish. Which is interesting because the card that you got yesterday. I got dizzy suddenly. This is the card that you got yesterday. And the window is open. The fish is waiting for you to swim. Yeah, it's interesting. The sea is calling you. Yeah, well, maybe you want to live close by the sea. It could also be that, you know, like if you water a plant, it grows. You need to water. You need to water yourself with love, with magic. A camera died. But it's like, you know, I don't know when it cut off. We water plants for them to grow. You need to water yourself with love, with happiness. Smile at yourself, look at the mirror and, you know, talk nicely to yourself. And it's sometimes one of the hardest lessons to do. The person that we are most critical with is ourselves. It's actually pretty sad because that you are living with your body, mind and soul, right? It's not that you can run away from yourself. So why would you, you know, be hateful to yourself. I totally blanked out. It's like if you don't like, or we don't like when people talk bad to us. We feel sad when people talk bad to us or people point out our weaknesses or something like that. So why would we actually do that to ourselves? It's interesting, right? We do it to ourselves all the time. But when other people do it, we get hurt. But when we do it to ourselves, it kind of becomes normality. I heard someone say normality. And that's something we have to change. And what I wanted to say is that I actually have on my shirt today 777. So, moving into better times. You are bursting out of your cocoon, but you need to address your addictions. And again, addictions doesn't have to be about, I can't use that word, so I have to cut it out. But it doesn't have to be pills. Can I use that word? You guys know what I mean. Smoking or whatever it is. Yeah, it doesn't have to be about that. It can be about self-hate. It can be about the way you talk to yourself. It can be the... Yeah, it can be that. Let's see what else is going to happen for you today. Okay, five of cups. Yep, five of cups. Seven of wands. I'm gonna show you guys. Queen of swords reversed. The emperor reversed. It's interesting because this is the masculine energy, right? And the masculine energy, like I spoke about in yesterday's video, is the way that we move forward, is us taking action. And I feel there is this competition going on with yourself. You want to create, you want to burst out, but for some reason you're also holding yourself back. And it can be because that you are still sad about something that happened, or you are not seeing the value of opportunity. Even though it's like an opportunity that's eviction, I heard, like, like you have to move out of your home, or you have to sell your car, you got fired from work, a long time relationship broke up with you, you know, whatever it is, can be a loss, you know. I know it from myself. In the moment, we are very sad, and in the moment, we don't see what is the purpose of my life if shit happens to me. If that is the only thing that we see, then the universe can really give you the new. And it's interesting because something that I just, you know, got pointed out is you can see that there is this pathway back or behind him, right? And these wands has blossoms. Blossoms is a sign of new ideas. It's a creative energy. It's your ideas. It's what you're manifesting. And you're actually also holding a stick with red, by the way. You are also wearing the color red, which is this... Again, energy of power, energy, color of power, color of action. I have done a video about the color red, I will link up here. And you are actually already creating. And I see these other wands as spirit guides pushing you into this portal. But for some reason, you are very defensive. You're like, no, I see you as a threat. I see her trying to guide me, but I see you as a threat. Because you, for some reason, don't want to go. The universe is trying to push you towards something, and for some reason, you don't want to go. And I feel it has something to do with what has been going on in the past. I don't know why I get emotional. I know why. It's you, I was like, you know why. Because that I feel this too. Look at this little bird down here. Again, the universe keeps giving you signs. And she's, you know, she's someone who knows where she's going. She's aligning her heart. Why is it so washed out? Aligning her heart and her mind. But for some reason, you keep being like, no, I don't know. I see that you're pushing me. I see that there is something behind me. Also because this is in the background of her, the portal. But you're like, no, Adam, no, no, I'm safe here. I'm safe with my addictions and my old behaviors. But it's just not working anymore. It's a powerful message. Oh, I felt, you know, before I started, I felt this pressure in my head, like everything was just pressing down, and I can feel that it's releasing. We have to learn to love ourselves deeply, without limits, because that is attracting that energy back to us. And I know, like I said, I know that it's not the easiest thing to do. Because we, like I also mentioned yesterday, we grow up with a mind that is negative. It is not your fault, but you have tools. It's interesting because I look at the, actually a card that came up in the Gemini reading. You have all the tools to build your new belief system. And I feel a lot of you guys have already built it. You have done all the work. Now you just have to move, you know, you have to take action and move into it. You're so close, yet you are so afraid. This is what we spoke about. The universe always works in mysterious ways. Mountains stand your ground. You are being moved into a mountain. Mountain is all the lessons that you have been going through. It might still be lessons. Again, there's always lessons. And the snake is shed old skin. It can't be more spot on, people. It can't be more spot on. Shift your perspective. It's the same energy that we got yesterday. Shift your perspective and fly high, I heard. It doesn't take you much. Because you're actually very close. It's just a little push. If you see in this picture, the mountain is further away from her and she's still in the sadness. In this picture, it's interesting, right? Because it's your feminine and your masculine energy. In this picture, you're so close. You're so close. And I do feel that's why the universe is pushing you and triggering you and, you know, yeah. You're so close. I know it doesn't say, but it does look like it says me down here with the red. Well, this is what is up with today. This is the message, people. Let your energy, yeah, let your energy, your spirit guides and your angels, your higher self push you, you know, a little bit more. You're supposed to be pushed right now. You're not supposed to keep hanging around in the old. Which is interesting because the message that came up some days ago, the message I recorded yesterday. Yeah! Well, no, not for you guys, but today, yeah. Very confusing. I will link it up here. The reading I recorded outside, the Wheel of Fortune came up. And the Wheel of Fortune is the ever-turning wheel. Yeah. It lets us go through all these lessons because that there's rewards after. I feel that is going to be the message for today. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Let me know in the comment below. If you are in need of a private reading, healing session, or removal of blocks, all information is down below. Remember to like and subscribe because it helps me out so much. And enjoy the next clips, whatever it is. Pay attention to the signs. And I will see you guys in tomorrow's reading. Bye! Close it, ghost, close it! Is that the new part? It's the 70s, 60s, 70s. That's gonna be so funny. Rolling, rolling. Yeah.
hvor de sædvanlige ejer af træ er sted.
Hej! Hello! They're eating. My dad would love this.
Nu vil du spise derinde.
Ja.
Yeah.
Look at the birds on the eyes. Nej, det behøver du ikke, for jeg skal nemlig lige have små
hul og den resterende står derude endnu.
Oh my god, look at that. That is so crazy. Oh my god. Look at that hair though. Damn.
Nu har jeg igen mistet undertøj i vaskekælderen. Det er altså ikke noget, som skal ske hver måned.
Oh shit. Yamaha. I remember those. I hated those. Yeah. Oh my god, look at the scale. Like a child can sit down. Oh my god. Solgrøn. Oh damn. What's in the fridge? Oh my god, guys. Is this crazy or is this crazy?
Nå ja, og lige en mål og sådan. Det
ser jo højt,
ja. Ja, men den har jeg også støvet. Så er
den selv.
Jeg tror, der er
dig
en, der er noget, der kan tage.
Nej, ikke noget. Ej, buha! Don't do that. She's just not giving up.
Jeg går da, du taler med Luna nede fra børnehaven. Er din mor hjemme?
Er din mor hjemme?
Nu er der ikke købt. Nå. Er du ikke sød at bede hende om at ringe til børnehaven lige snart hun kommer hjem? Tak skal du have.
Hej. Kindergarten her. I remember these.
Ja. Another was some squares that they could put in the middle. To make the table.
Oh yeah, true. Well, okay.
Og det er nul, så.
Det var sådan noget, at skulle gemme noget hurtigt, så læste man
på den måde.
Oh my god.
What the fuck?
Damn.
Jamen, den der, Stine. Jeg ved hjem i dag, der har set sådan her ud.
Ja, ja, det er det også.
Oh my god. I was like, what? Damn. My grandma always had the dresses on. Oh my god, teenager! Yes! Carlsberg! That is crazy. Oh my god. Vi unge. Damn. Damn. Yeah. English. Oh my god. Well, hey. Oh, okay.
Okay, okay.
But it's amazing. Look at that. All the old stuff they had back then. This is crazy. Oh my god. And the music.
Please don't touch.
Look at that. Her kan du betale med MobilePay. Old candy. Oh, I don't know how old, but I'll guess some of it is. Oh my god. Umu.
Ej, det er også jeg.
Det er virkelig.
tilfældighed. Hun
oh my god, that's a dose.
I Aarhus. Det var i, tilbage i 63.
Wow. Look at that flower power dresses. Oh, how cool.
Gør nu, hvad der bliver sagt.
This is typical Danish.
Jo, det er gået meget godt. Vi er ved at lave det der balkongitter til de store biler.
Oh my god. Danish birthday table. Damn. Look at that horse carriage.